Well, typical trucker, got a burnout bulb on the rear trailer, but that's okay. We'll get by.